So, we are here to do a get ready with me, and I figured why not?
And this is mommy and me, Kilana.
So, it is.
And there's y'all right there, because she didn't want to go come in here, because she ain't in the banana, really.
Can I talk now? So it has been forever since I have sat down and done my makeup because, let's just be honest, it is too hot to be wearing all that makeup and I don't really wear makeup like that anyway, so I may be a little rusty. Let's see. I'm not really sure what's going to happen, how it's going to turn out, but we shall see. You ready to do get ready with me? Sit up. This is not proper filming etiquette. So if you want to get ready with me and then just keep watching. So I got a new Smashbox, so I'm gonna prime my face. It's usually still the same things. Kaylana, get your mirror ready. Kaylana has her own little mirror. Get your mirror ready. Ready? Okay, come on. We're doing this. Wrong way. See? Little rusty. Here. Prime your face.
Hear that?
She's struggling. You gotta push hard, girl. Work the muscles. That's what it takes. That's what it takes for beauty. We are actually on a time limit here, but we'll see. And I gotta kinda like sit up because we both can't fit in the camera. But whatever. Oh, did you get it? Oh, did you get it in your eye?
I got it on my nose.
Even worse.
I don't want to do this. No way. No. I don't want to do it again.
Okay, don't do it again.
Okay. So, I have this. Especially it's, I don't know what it is. Wait, how can I open this?
I'm afraid. I'm so afraid.
So does it go on your lips or your eye? Like this?
Please don't. It goes on your lips.
Okay.
OMG. Okay, I'm gonna have to bring
this. Can I put this on my lips?
Sure, go ahead. This is a get ready with me, girl. It's your world. We also have Jayana in the room. Say hi, Jayana.
Hi.
Oh my gosh. Jayana will be doing my makeup in a future video.
I gotta look like a vampire. I kind of look like a vampire. So I have this.
That's another lipstick.
Don't want to put that one on. So. So I have this for my eyes. For my eyebrows.
That's concealer.
It's concealer. Really, it's concealer. Where should I put this? On my eyeshadow?
On your what?
On right here.
What's that?
So I can put right here.
What's that?
That's my eyeshadow.
Your eyeshadow? Oh my gosh. I'm about to be in tears, I swear to goodness.
Okay, maybe that's why you...
I hope I can get through this video.
And look in the mirror. Oh, I look pretty.
Of course you do. Very pretty.
So I have this for my right ear.
What's that called?
My eyebrows.
Okay.
Okay, let me put it on there. On my eyebrows.
Oh my gosh. What was I thinking?
I gotta look like a vampire now. But,
is that the look you're going for?
You know. So, I'm doing this. So, what's this, Mommy? What's this?
That is pore minimizing.
So, where should I put it?
Where should you put it?
Maybe right here, on my cheeks.
Yep, if you got pores on your cheeks, go ahead, girl.
Okay. I don't want to do this.
Oh, change your mind.
I don't want to put it on my cheek.
Okay.
Okay, so what should I do next? Okay, let me do my cheeks with this one. With this. Good for me.
Brows on. So I'm gonna be concealing. No. Well, it is a concealer also. It's a Conceal and Perfect 2-in-1 foundation and concealer, and I'm a little late to the party, but I picked this up a while ago, and this is the one by Milani, and it's in the color Spiced Almond. Hopefully it's my color. Hopefully.
Done? I do. I like a vampire. Maybe do this right here, so I can be like a vampire, like that.
Okay. Okay, are you going for the vampire look or pretty bright?
I'm a vampire now.
Oh, I like this foundation.
Mommy?
Yes?
Do you like me to be like a vampire?
That depends. Are you gonna bite me?
No.
Okay, yeah.
Can I'm a good vampire.
Okay, you're the good vampire. I didn't even set my eyebrows. I just jumped right into foundation.
Okay. So what's this?
That's concealer again.
So where should I put this?
Where should you put it?
Maybe right here.
Right where?
Right here.
Why you put everything right there? Please be careful with that. That's pretty expensive.
Yeah, I'm about to put it right here.
That's not for your lips.
Why is that for like a vampire?
You just did a vampire.
Yeah, but I'm about to do this.
Oh my goodness. Kevana, you're scaring me. Pretty nice. I think I'm loving this foundation.
Wait, pink. I don't know what she's being. But I'm being like a vampire.
Oh, I didn't know we went from a regular get ready with me to a Halloween get ready with me.
I'm a vampire. Oh, I'd be like a vampire. Where should I put this? Okay, I'm about to put this right here. I think I'm about to put right here. This is another lips. And his lips. Right, it's gonna be right here.
I'm sure they love it, Kayla.
I know.
You know.
They got me. I'm being like a vampire. What should I put some next? What should I put next? I need this.
Careful. So now I'm going to set this foundation, and I'm using, not that one, it's pretty dark, the Maybelline Fit Me powder, and this is in the color Cappuccino. Let's drop that palette.
I look cute, everyone. Which drop is this?
And so now I'm going to contour a little bit.
Gianna, you like me like a vampire? Can you like vampires? Aww. Mommy, Gianna said she'd like me. Could Gianna like me like a vampire?
Does she?
Yeah. Vampire! I'm starting like so what should I put on next?
Maybe some blush.
I think I'm about to put on this. So I need this. Should I pick this? I think on my cheek.
I'm going to put a little bit of bronzer in there as well. And this is what's left of my bronzer from Revolution. It's It's been dropped 1,000 times.
I was about to eat mommy.
I thought you said you was a good vampire.
Yeah. So, what should I put this on, mommy?
You already did that. You did enough of that. Maybe you don't need any more of that. Just maybe.
I'll put this on.
Go for it. Whatever you like. Another brush.
I'm starting it.
Only good ones.
Okay.
Okay, Lana, what's been going on in your life, girl? Talk to me.
I'm a vampire now.
Okay. Well, there we go. You like how your face looks? You like it?
Who?
Your face.
Who?
You like how it looks?
Who?
You.
Wait, me?
Are you an owl?
Do I like me like vampire? Do you like vampires? Can you like vampires to eat you?
What a bad product right there. It's okay. We will fixate.
John said she'd like vampire to eat her.
To eat her? Alright. Well, alright. Alright. Gonna go in with this color from Luxy. And it's number 290.
What the?
Listen. I let you do your thing. Now let me do mine. Appreciate you.
Mommy, yes? What you about to be?
I'm about to be beat, girl. Beat. All right, I'm all over the place, so. What am I about to do? I'm about to conceal.
So I have this thing. This.
And I need some more concealer, but you know.
Here we go. Here we go. About to get started. So.
Probably already got started. Okay, guess not.
And you to which one? Now this one. All finished.
All finished?
Yep.
Okay, I'm almost done.
So, mommy, I need this.
What?
That.
This?
No, that.
The Anastasia Glow Kit?
So I have this. Because I need this. Did I scare you?
Yes, you did. That's Anastasia.
Oh, there's a mirror on here. So I need a big one. Oh my gosh, this one's a really big one. I'm gonna eat this one. I need... Be quiet.
You're making me nervous. And my battery's
so about to die. So I'm putting this on my cheeks.
On your what?
Right here.
What's that?
My chest.
Oh, okay.
I mean my
die. Oh no. Singing. See me, do me, dirt, 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 dirt.
See me, dirt, 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 dirt.
Your face is a hot mess. It's a beautiful mess. Just kidding. Just kidding.
Sorry, everybody, but it's.
So my camera, I tried to charge it up a little bit, and I don't have time for this. I don't have time for this.
Okay, open it.
There you go.
And they need dirt, 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 dirt. Pink. So I blow all the dirt off of this. Because I want to get dirty. Oh no, no, I know. Where we go. The wind is out of Cece. Hi, knees. The Cece goes. I go from
now, why would I do that?
What?
I messed up.
Well, I didn't mess up.
You sure didn't, girl. You know how it is done, honey. My camera officially died, and I just went ahead and finished my face. This is the finished look. I don't know what I was doing. I just was trying to get back in the spirit,
you
know, trying to get
now.
Back in the swing of things. Kehlani, let's see your finished look. Thank you so much for getting ready with us. Don't forget to
subscribe,
like,
and down below, so you can hit the thumbs up. Thumbs up. Say thumbs up.
Thumbs up. Don't forget to hit the thumbs up.
And hit the subscribe. And comment down below.
Comment down below.
And what's our favorite number?
Mine is 22. I don't really know what that has to do with.
Well, my name is 4.
Oh, okay. Thank you so much for getting ready with us. This was interesting. Get ready. Don't forget to like, comment
down below,
and subscribe, and hit that bell so that you know every time that I upload.